need your help for a sec.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful. Sorry to disturb you, pal. Excuse me. Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. One that's still intact.
Uh-huh. You're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, I've had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit!
What? What?
The front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now. Come on. All right, keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
There goes nothing. Whoops! You all right? Yeah. Through here. Watch your head. Someone had it in for this guy. Oh, another old note. Dragon. We're in Christopher Condon's house. Shit. Shoreline. Elena, get down.
I see them.
Over there. Fancy digs. Certainly doesn't look like a pirate's house.
What the?
I got them!
No! No!
Hmm?
I saw something.
Doesn't look like a pirate. Where's all the value?
Clues?
Nothing.
Check over there. I'll go this way.
Roger that.
You track him down. Should be easy enough.
Thank you.
I'll start to clean.
He might be this way.
Yeah, okay.
He's here. You know he's here.
I'm clear here. You?
Nothing here either.
Okay, you check that way. I'll head this way.
Roger that.
If we don't find him, we've got problems, Put.
Got nothing so far. Found anything?
I'm going over this way.
Careful.
Clear so far. How about you?
Nothing.
I'll look over here. You go over there.
Got it.
Okay, I think we lost him.
Uh-huh.
Oh, crap. How many people did you bring here, Nadine?
She does have an entire army. You think they found the treasure?
Well, let's hope not. For Sam's sake. Look, something here. It's addressed to Richard Watt. Signed Adam Baldridge.
They were both founders?
Yeah. Looks like they were turning on each other, but why?
Greed, paranoia, money.
Yeah, well, more money, more profit.
Whoa, okay. Guard's a little strong. Below. Come to Papa. After you.
Oh, how sweet. You want me to be your decoy?
No. I was being gentlemanly there.
Just busting your chops.
Yeah, well, the chops are plenty busted already. Thank you. Okay?
Yeah. I'm fine. You?
Well, wet again. Tired, bruised. Oh, hungry. I could eat. Other than that, fine.
Yeah. Okay, come on. Let's keep going. Colonists flooded this place?
Well, they definitely had the motivation.
But you don't think it's...
These are underwater except for one.
Avery's.
Exactly. What's this?
Jesus. Got all Lord of the Flies in here.
No kidding.
Yeah, let's just hope we're not too late. These cannons look like they were retrofitted.
Yeah, improvised defenses. Guess they didn't expect they'd be fighting each other.
Guess not. Ooh, nice water feature. Time for another swim, I guess. Whoa, whoa! Stronger than it looks.
Thank you. You make a great counterweight.
Okay, I'll choose to take that as a compliment.
As well you should. I made it. I'll find a way up for you. Let's move this out of the way.
Yep.
Okay.
Hey, look. Thomas II's sigil.
So we're in his mansion.
Second in command. Going up the pirate hierarchy.
Like we found the party.
Looks like we're a little late. Hey, Nate. Check it out.
It's another sigil. Oh my God.
What?
It's them. Elena, these other pirate captains have founded Libertalia. What the hell happened here?
Well, I'm no forensics expert, but I would say... bad drinks?
Apparently.
So what was this? Some kind of wealthy pirate suicide cult?
Yeah, not likely. Not these guys.
On behalf of Lord Avery, I invite you to my manor at sundown tomorrow. The time has come to abandon our animosities and reunite under the banner of God and liberty. Signed, Thomas II.
What do you bet? Tom's too. Henry Avery. Looks like our hosts didn't stick around to clean up their mess.
Well, that wasn't very gracious of them.
Okay, so... so these guys sparked a full-scale revolt when they claimed the treasure for themselves. Now, they took care of the colonists, but then they had to deal with each other. And I'm guessing things got pretty messy. So, Avery and Two invite them up here to,
abandon our animosities.
Abandon the animosities. Avery makes a grand toast. For God and liberty! Arg, ahoy, mateys, all that. And they all take a swig. Except these two. And just like that, all the treasure of Libertalia becomes the sole possession of two men. These are some of history's greatest pirates, and they all perished in an instant at this very table.
It's incredible.
Yeah. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
It's okay. So, since our missing hosts aren't here at Two's Manor,
we should head over to Avery's.
Yeah. Let's go.
There. For posterity.
Hey, up here. Slowly.
Right behind you.
Be careful.
Hey.
I'm okay. I got it.
I'll meet you up top.
Hey.
Hi. Shoreline truck is still there.
More cannons, just like a Two's mansion.
I guess the poison is mightier than the cannon.
What?
Yeah. Sorry?
Yeah, pretty bad.
And we are officially inside Henry Avery's house. Day, ostentatious.
So why didn't he kill Thomas too? Was he like his right-hand man?
Yeah, that's exactly what he was. Can you imagine taking orders? Look, Shoreline barricaded the front door.
And left a bunch of muddy footprints behind.
Let's see where they went. Hey, here we go.
So, where are all the Shoreline guys?
I know, right? I expected to see someone by now.
Yeah, it's like they all up and vanished.
You don't suppose they're pirate ghosts?
Don't even joke about that.
Hello. Bingo.
Hey, come on over.
Footprints go through this door. Blocked from the other side.
Why bother barricading their path unless...
they found something. All right, help me push this open.
Yeah. Oh, shit!
Hey. Shoreline!